Marbling, or the deposition of intramuscular fat within the beef muscle, plays a major role in determining carcass quality and therefore value of beef. If a beef carcass grades prime, it'll receive $200 more per carcass compared to one that grades select. Marbling deposition is related to flavor, juiciness, and tenderness of the beef product. Premiums for producing cattle that make the prime grade are increasing, and this can have a major impact on profitability. Retailers and restaurants want more prime beef for their customers, but only about 2% of beef carcasses actually make the prime grade. Marbling is a highly heritable trait, which means that selecting bulls for greater marbling potential can increase marbling in his offspring. South Carolina is a cow-calf state, and we do not typically finish beef cattle for the market directly. But it all starts here. The use of the right genetics with high marbling ability is critical to producing high-quality beef. On top of that, we must learn which management practices are best employed to help these calves with genetic potential to reach those high-quality grade targets. Our research explores how early calf management can accelerate marbling deposition. Marbling deposition is closely associated with a specific enzyme. The enzyme is sterol CoA desaturase, or better known by its abbreviation SCD1, which affects activity in the adipose tissues. SCD1 is a rate-limiting enzyme in the biosynthesis of monounsaturated fatty acids, like oleic acid. In our research, we have shown that oleic acid is the largest fatty acid in the muscle tissue and that it makes up 70% of the variation in marbling score. Feeding diets high in corn grain significantly upregulates SCD1 expression and promotes increased marbling deposition. The goal of our research program is to determine early management strategies using molecular approaches that stimulate marbling deposition. The results will help South Carolina beef producers raise calves that will finish out with high quality grades. This will help beef producers to increase profitability and sustain beef production systems in our state.